Not only are you stuck, but the weather is just miserable when you're trying to dig out. It is one story that is playing out all across Iowa tonight.
Outside of the place where holiday joy hangs on every storefront and face, there's a snowdrift that's a Scrooge.
I didn't see that. I didn't see that drift there.
Now, it's all they can see.
We've been digging underneath the car, behind it, and in front of it, and nothing's working. It's just horrible out here.
This weather is miserable, isn't it?
Yes, I'm ready to move to Arizona.
But first, the snow has them stuck.
I just dig right here and get the tire out.
There's back-breaking shoveling, attempts at reversing, and every possible push.
We try to push, but, I mean, we're not that strong.
Then, like a Christmas miracle, a snow-white Tahoe drives in. They're praying that it and a yellow tether will do the trick.
Go.
Snow shoots up, the Tahoe's wheels lock, but the Yukon's still stuck.
We're getting it inch by inch.
Devin Perry doesn't give up, and neither does the wind.
Definitely feels more than 40 miles an hour wind, I can tell you that.
It gets colder by the second.
So cold!
As the rescue attempt reaches a full hour, a dark horse comes from behind, with hopefully enough horsepower to finally free the stuck truck.
I think this will do it.
A few revs of the engine, more pushes from the front. The Tahoe busts free like shoppers on Black Friday.
I think we just kept going at it and dug enough snow from underneath the car out that it got some traction and we just got it out.
No one should ever drive in weather like this. Stay inside and drink hot chocolate.
Hey, as soon as that Tahoe broke free and drove away, guess what showed up? A snowplow right on time.
Oh, many people trying to get pulled out and getting stranded and stuff like that. But anybody hurt in that particular episode that you saw?
Well, not as far as the physical labor went. We don't think anyone was physically hurt, but we did think that maybe one of the gentlemen was getting some frostbite on his face. They were just out there for so long in very bad conditions, and they were really good sports to let us get this all on videotape tonight.
Oh, they sure were. Emily Price, Eric Hansen, thank you.